In today's interview, we're here to talk about a great event called Light Up the Night. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
So tell us a little bit about this event.
Light Up the Night is Wednesday, October 31st, and really it's West Union.
In today's interview, we're here to talk about a great event called Light Up the Night. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
So tell us a little bit about this event.
Light Up the Night is Wednesday, October 31st, and really it's West Union, which is a small town which does a lot of big things.
And it's in Illinois.
It's in Illinois.
Illinois, West Union, Illinois. And tell us a little bit about the event. What are some different things going to be taking place?
There's going to be music, but really one of the big things is the trunk or treat.
Oh, very good.
Lots of cars decorated, kids to get candy. There's going to be face painting and balloon animals. Mm-hmm. And an outdoor movie theater.
Ooh.
There's also going to be the big inflatables. There's going to be a moon bounce and gladiator joust and a hayride.
And so this is going to take place from when until when?
From 6:30 to 8 o'clock.
And where is it actually going to be located?
It's going to be located right near the West Union Christian Church, which is South Walnut Street.
Okay, and if people have any questions, can they contact you?
Sure, they can contact the church.
Okay.
They can call the telephone number there.
Okay, and we'll give that number as well. We'll make sure people have that number. And so is this the first time you guys have done this, or have you done it for years?
Yeah, this is the first time that we're doing this event.
Okay.
It's an event that we've done in another place.
Okay, all right.
But the first time here.
All right, so again, tell us when it's going to take place.
Wednesday, October 31st, 6:30 to 8 o'clock.
All right, it'll be a great place for people to go for Halloween. Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for joining us. We appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.